Ah well, Tooting had put up a very fine effort, even though it failed. In an attic bedroom in Sevenoaks, near London, a submarine is on the stocks. A fibre-glass model based on blueprints of an actual sub sunk in the war. It's fully equipped, just like the real thing. The oldest lamp, for instance. Radio controlled, the sub can fire torpedoes, missiles and shells from its gun. Capable of crossing the channel and submerging to 15 feet, she'll have cost over 1,000 pounds. A bride's crown.